The work of the trial center just recently resulted in a verdict where, through the focus grouping, we were able to convert a transaction, a simple transaction, into an emotional event for jurors. The jury awarded seven figures in fraud damages and then another $2 million in punitive damages.